Hi, my name is Dmitry, I live in Russia and this is my Ural motorcycle. It has not always been like this. Since I wanted the older style frame, but the front part of the frame carries the identification number, I had to mock up a rig, split the two frames, and weld the needed parts together. Luckily, the front parts of the frame are almost the same. Stay tuned for the next episode, and thanks for watching.